Sorry about all that. I don't know what that was at all, but yeah, well, welcome to my second video. And my first video, I guess it was a little bit shaky here and there. I don't know. I got good feedback here and there, so nothing really crazy. But I really didn't get a chance to talk about me much in that video because I was just rushing into things. I was just so excited. So excited. I want to show you a couple pictures. By the way, my name is Mark Zieles. I don't think I even mentioned that in the first video. I'm sorry if you do not know my name. I am the son of Elizabeth and Jim Zieles. My sister is Megan, and my brother is Matt. I love them all. Here is me, a baby picture. Awesome. Yeah, I was pretty awesome. Yeah. Rocking that little outfit there. Here is the family shot. I don't know if you can see that. That is me in the middle. Look at my mother's hairstyle. Awesome. Definitely really been having some fun times. I don't even know if that sounds right. I'm sorry. I just don't know what to say right now. Flabbergasted. Yeah. I pulled a couple of questions off of the internet, off of Facebook. And the first one was by Joe Gilmore. He asks, how can I have fun and still be on budget? Well, that's frequently asked among college students. So, how can I have fun and still be on budget? Well, I mean, one, you could go to a haunted place. I mean, that's kind of interesting here and there. Like Step Cemetery up in Bloomington there, that is pretty, it's a creepy place. I mean, some people have seen some stuff there. I don't know if they were crazy, and you know, but I guess you can go there, you could take a walk, you can go whistle, you can go hike, I don't even know. There's multiple things you could do. What else? Maybe go skydiving, go to a pool. That's kind of costly. Shoot, I'm trying to think. Just go with the flow usually. Play hide and go seek or something. Live your childhood, you know. Yeah, it's pretty cheap back then. That's a good question. That's a great question. Moving on. Next question. Does beef give you gas? No comment. Interesting. Moving on. Alright, next question. If you had to describe your college experience back at IU in one word, what would it be? Tough one. Why do you gotta do that? Why? Excellent. I would say excellent. One, because it's just, I don't know, it's just excellent. I couldn't really describe you, my college experience at IU, and just this video, it wouldn't do it justice at all. It's just been amazing, and I'm glad to be part of Indiana University Bloomington. I love it. Go Hoosiers. So I'm gonna start wrapping up this video because I know you guys are probably getting bored right now, but kind of tired, so I do kind of want to end this soon, maybe. But those storms last night kept me up. sorry, change of subject here, but they kept me up last night, just roars of thunder back and forth and back and forth. Well, this is going to conclude my video. Thank you so much for watching and taking the time out of your day. I really appreciate that. And now I'm going to make like a tree and leave.